Hello and welcome to the unboxing of the PALCO Multimedia Speaker. This is a speaker that supports USB-A slots, but it also can connect via Bluetooth, AUX in, and can even play the radio. It also comes with SD card compatibility, as I mentioned earlier, USB and AUX port. It also supports MP3 players and has clear sound as well. Let's see if we have some more information. Well, it's the same information on this side and also on this side. That's all the information we have on this box. Let's open it and show you what this particular speaker looks like. There you go. This is what the speaker looks like. You can see this is what the speaker looks like. It comes with a remote control as well. I will just show you the remote control quickly. There you go. This is the remote control. It has, you know, this is the power button. It has the mode button over here as well, along with volume rocker and track changing buttons. Okay, what's over here? So it says release. The batteries have this particular. I'm going to switch it on by turning the battery. I'm going to basically power it on right now and put the battery right back in, like so. Yeah, there you go, it's in now. Hopefully it's in. There you go, yeah, now it's in. As you can see, it's seamless now. I'm going to keep the battery over here and take a look at the speaker. So this is what the speaker looks like. There you can have a closer view now. This is a side-based subwoofer right over here. And at the front, there are a lot of knobs. So there's a volume knob, there's a treble and a bass knob. So there's a separate treble and bass knob that comes along with the volume knob. It's a great addition. On the top, you have some buttons and some ports as well. You have a USB-A port, a TF card slot. Okay, and this is the AUX port right over here. Along with that, you have a volume plus minus button, a scan button for changing between the modes. Sorry, a scan button for scanning different channels on FM and mode for switching between different modes. Okay, this has a matte black finish. It looks like it's made out of wood, but it's not actually. It's made out of very tough and durable plastic. So at the back, you have the power on-off switch right over here. There you can see this is the power on-off switch. This is, of course, your FM radio antenna. And this is the plug that powers this particular speaker. I'm going to plug this speaker to a power port and see if this actually works. I will try connect it to a smartphone and show you what the sound, rather demonstrate what this particular speaker sounds like. Let me connect it to a power source first. There you go.
FM mode.
So it was already on, so it went directly to FM mode. I switched it off now. I'll turn it back on now.
FM mode. AUX mode. Bluetooth mode.
So it started with the FM mode, but I pressed the mode button 4 times to get to the Bluetooth mode section. Now on my smartphone, I will access the Bluetooth settings page and turn on Bluetooth like so. Now I'll look for a new device and connect it. Hopefully it'll be this one. And I'm not getting any devices right now. I will try this again. I'm getting a BT-V09M. Let's see what happens when I click on that. I'm gonna click on pair.
Here.
So BT-V09M is basically the PALCO multimedia player. I'm going to now play some music and demonstrate basically what this particular sound is like. The music seems to be playing. And this is what you find inside the box containing the PALCO multimedia speaker. Thank you for watching.